Thank you. Thank you so much. That's called South. Oh, that was some tea. That's all right. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
South, 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 South. Jazz Kayser on the drums. And Will Sash on the double bass. Joe Webb on the piano. And my name's Giacomo Smith. We're going to continue on. Thank you so much. Thank you. We're going to continue on with a beautiful ballad called Easy Living. But before we do that, remember to check the links below this video to find out how you can support Kansas Smitties and keep us on our streak of five nights a week. You into that?
Yeah.
These lovely people have joined the studio audience, and you can too by clicking on the link tree in our Instagram and saying, I want to be part of the studio audience. Sign me up, and then you can join us here. It's all really fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the best night out you've ever had in the last...
Yeah.
Something like that. Thank you. Jazz Kayser on the drums. The one and only Jazz Kayser on the drums. That was incredible. That was incredible. If you're at home, just throw up in that window, doesn't matter how cold it is, and just shout out the window, Jazz! It has multiple meanings. Thank you. That's Will Sash on the bass. That was called Jive Samba, Jive Samba. And thank you so much for tuning in tonight. You've been listening to Joe Webb on the piano, Will Sash on the bass, Jazz Kayser on the drums. My name's Giacomo Smith. You are at Kansas Smitty's. And we have a great week coming up next week. We have Joe playing some of the music of Ahmad Jamal, the famous Live at the Pershing album, which is a great one to get into. And we have our drummer, Will Cleesby, from Kansas Smitty's playing the great album Duke Ellington and John Coltrane, which is one of those albums that always comes on your Spotify after you've been listening to jazz. It's like an autoplay. It's like, boom, digga, digga, dana. You know what I mean? It's like we've heard it so many times. And we're going to hear it again. So check that out. That's on Tuesday. And then Kansas Smitty's will be playing on Friday. So it's a great week coming up. And next week, we will be also launching our November program. So check our social media and our website to find out what's in store next month. We'll do one more of this set. You want to do, we have a song here called I Know That You Know. I think we'll do that. Or you want to do I Won't Dance?
I
want to
do that.
You want to do that?
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea. We're going to play I Won't Dance. Just because Will played a really good solo in the last song. He gets to decide. Thank you so much for tuning in. Remember, you can support Kansas Smitty's by checking those links that I mentioned before below this video to our Patreon page, where you get access to the full archive of our concerts. And you can also make a one-off donation to support the band. We'll see you on Tuesday night. This is I Know That You Know. This is... You can check the links below this video to find out how to support Kansas Smitty's.
Just me and you up front?
No.
No?
I mean, you can come up here if you want.
Okay.
No, just 2 meters, please.